Good evening, everybody. I'm Shadow of Order. Welcome back. I'm gonna have to do this whole thing again, aren't I? Oh, he would have probably just respawned, huh? The wolf probably would have just respawned if I just let him. If I just killed him then and there. Oh, I'm gonna have to do this whole thing again. Just to get that last. What was that? Oh, Warwick. Come on. Come on, buddy. No, jump over this. Go back down. Dang it. I don't need a warg to jump over that. Or even that. Oh, okay. Why does it rumble like that? I am gonna need to go back and get a new warg. Somehow. Is this the problem I didn't want to have with that other thing? Okay. Where, oh where, would a new warg show up? Oh, I wish he'd just jump down here. Come on, Warg. Come on, Wargy Warg. Jump down here, Wargy Warg. Where is he? Thank you. Took me forever to climb up. I forgot what that's what I was doing. Did I literally just do that just to...
Wait.
Wait. Wait. Wait. Just... One of two, two of two. I feel like I still missed something though. Ah, weapon upgrade not found. I want that. And I know where it would be too. Oh yeah, that'll do the trick, all right. What's the trial? There it is. Finish the level without using shadow magic energy. Oh. I mean, that's kind of what I did the first time. I can't do that anyway, then.
Who is this strange girl? Surely she could not have survived alone in this hellhole. Gabriel follows her deep into the depths of the city. I wonder where she is leading him. It is strange. I hear no words. And yet it seems Gabriel is communicating with her in some way. Something tells me she has a part to play in all of this.
Did you not go to the vampires and get it ready like he told you to do? Are you just stalking me? We're told to do something. Why didn't you go do it? Instead, you're stalking me. Left, right, up, left, right, no, drop, no, up, what? No, that's the only thing it was, can't go left, can't go right, jump, oh. There we go, that was more annoying than it had to be. I was going to try and... I literally would have been fine. Up? No. Left? I was going to grapple on that. Ugh. This is confusing. I saw a chain down there. I thought I was supposed to drop and then... Ching. Wait. Hello, I'm not. Yes. You missed a spot. Right down there. I know where it is in relation to me. It's right over here. Come on. No, no, no. No, no, no. See, there's a chain right there, right below me. Come on. Come on. Jump up. Nope. I thought maybe I could go down and grab the ledge. Jump up, up, up. Nope. Okay. This thing can only go. Aha. Found it. That took me forever and a half. All right. Damn this broken keg. Stefano, or broken leg. Oh, that's a leg. Damn this broken leg. Stefano and Michael are traveling ahead to find help. I am so glad we teamed up because working alone was proving very difficult. Stefano has a shadow gem, which has given him extremely powerful abilities, but I feel it's changing him. He's developed a stronger temper that wasn't there before. He rolls in the execution of these creatures more than necessary. I shouldn't complain, really. Now that he's not here, I feel vulnerable. He should be back soon, I hope. He died. Near guarantee he dead. Yes? Is that supposed to be something? Am I missing something? Hello, mute lady. Mute backflip girl. Mute cartwheel. Giant humongous jump girl. That is not normal. Don't have the mechanism. Gremlin guano. Sounds disgusting, but the fact is this substance was extremely valuable in Argosian culture. It is flammable, burns slowly, but with a very hot bluish flame. Its characteristics made a good energy source, and so it was commonly used in the first age of the mystical city, at least until replaced by the more powerful dark crystals. And there's a gremlin now, I bet. Oh? Flaming dagger. Okay. Goblins are small winged imps famous for causing havoc wherever they go. Goblins travel in large groups, infesting buildings until the occupants either escape in fear or die. Goblins are able to breathe fire, an ability inherited from their demon ancestors, but their small bodies cannot withstand too much punishment. They are very volatile and tend to explode if hit hard enough. Oh, okay. You can see what these guys... Some of them are strong to one thing, but weak to another. Okay, that guy's just strong to everything. Okay, see, trolls, they're bad to flaming. One of the bridges missing stone runes. Yay! Okay, I thought I could activate that or something. Oh. Okay. Thought I was supposed to come over here for something. Okay. Where's the other one? Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do. No, wait. Hold on. I can pull down statues and frickin' giant trees. I could break that. I found another missing rune. Yay! Right, and that is where I'm going to end this episode for the day. I will see you in the next one. Till then, have a good evening, everybody.